Hey everyone, welcome back to another Reactions with Erin video. In this video, I will be reacting to the song God's Gonna Cut You Down by Johnny Cash. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. You can run on for a long time. Run on. For a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels' feet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
One pause. This is a short song. Wow. I have some thoughts on this, but let's finish the song and then I will tell you what my take on this song is anyway.
You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock, hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to the light. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.
Such a simple song, but what a statement. What am I looking for? Easy lyrics. There we go. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me in the voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels' feet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go and do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. Sooner or later, God'll cut you down. Well, you may throw your rock and hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But as sure as God made black and white, what's done in the dark will be brought to light. You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, God will cut you down. Sooner or later, God will cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Wow, this was one of his later ones, 2006. First recorded by the Golden Gate Quartet in 1947, this traditional American folk tune warns evildoers of God's inescapable wrath. Johnny Cash recorded his version in 2003, and it was released as the lead single from his posthumously released number one album, American v. 100 Acre Highways. The star-studded music video was directed by Tony Kaye, Runaway Train, Danny California, but the idea came from Justin Timberlake. The concept came to him while he was listening to Cash's album with producer Rick Rubin while on a break from in the studio recording. When they got to this track, Timberlake told Rubin, who also produced American V, the video should feature celebrities wearing Cash's signature black as a tribute to the late singer. Nearly 40 stars appear in the black and white clip, including Timberlake, Iggy Pop, Kanye West, Bono, Chris Martin of Coldplay, Chili Peppers, Anthony Kiedis and Flea, Adam Levine, Keith Richards, Sheryl Crow, Graham Nash, Mick Jones, and Johnny Depp, among others. Footage was shot in New York, Los Angeles, London, and Amsterdam, and features close-up shots of the black-clad celebs whose expressions captured the emotions of hearing the song, some of them like a teary-eyed Shelby Lynn for the first time. Each person got to design their own moment, Rubin told MTV, but Tony was looking more for the instant emotional impact than a pre-planned skit. Nobody was asked to lip sync, so pretty much everything was spontaneous. Wow, that's cool. This won the Grammy Award for Best Music Video in 2008. Artists from a variety of genres have been drawn to the vengeful track, which is known by several different titles. Gospel group The Jubilees released it as God Almighty's Gonna Cut You Down in 1947. Bill Lanford and the Lanforders covered it as Run On for a Long Time in 1950. Elvis Presley's rendition went by Run On in 1967, and Bobby Gentry issued Sermon in 1968. Blues folk singer Odetta also covered it as God's Gonna Cut You Down in 1957, as well as Paula Cole on her 2021 album American Quilt. Marilyn Manson released a gothic country version titled God's Gonna Cut You Down during the sessions for their 2017 album Heaven Upside Down, but it wasn't included on the release. It ended up on the soundtrack to Ethan Hawke's movie 24 Hours to Live that same year in 2019. It was issued as a digital download and streaming single. It peaked at number 8 on the Hot Rock Songs chart and number 1 on the Rock Digital Songs chart. In Major League Baseball, Cash's version is used as entrance music for relief pitchers Andrew Miller of the St. Louis Cardinals and Cody Allen of the Los Angeles, Kansas City Royals. Closer, Brad Boxberger also uses this as his song of choice. Cash's version appears in these TV shows, Judah, The Blacklist, Gotham, and Dallas. Moby sampled Bill Lansford's rendition on his 1999 single, Run On, from his album Play. Very, very good song. Like I said, a simple song, but definitely makes a statement. Sorry, I'm just trying to formulate my thoughts so I can articulate what I'm trying to say. These thoughts floating around in my head right now. So, I have said on this channel before that I am a Christian. And this song is definitely like slang in some Christian groups, a turn or burn sermon. I think most of you guys probably know what I'm talking about by that. What am I trying to say? And I think there's a place for that. Like, some people just need... Sorry, I'm trying not to make this a sermon. I'll really try hard not to, because that's not my point. Some people really do need a smack in the face. Like, people that just keep on stealing or lying. It's like, if they keep doing it, it's like, yeah, maybe they need a smack in the face. Maybe not literally. But for some people, it might take a literal smack in the face. But just a, hey, you know, what you're doing is not right. It's not making God happy. It's not treating people the way they should be treated. But for the most part, I think that it's better to show kindness. I know, at least for me personally, and I'm 27 years old, and what I've observed in my 27 years, for the most part, people respond better to kind direction than they do to a turn or burn sermon. So I think there's a time and a place for, like, oh, God's gonna cut you down. You gotta stop doing what you're doing. But that might not work for most people. Hopefully it's making sense what I'm trying to say, and hopefully this isn't turning into too much of a sermon. Because truly, when it comes to religion, I believe, you know, I believe what I believe, you believe what you believe. We're probably not going to change each other's opinion. So I try not to be one of those people that's just, you know, doing sermons all the time. And I hope this isn't too much like a sermon. I hope what I'm trying to say comes across in a positive way, because that's what I intend it to be. I'm not trying to be, like, judgmental or, like, hey, you need to stop doing this. Hopefully it's not coming across that way. And hopefully what I'm saying is making sense. this video is, like, almost 14 minutes long, so I think I'm gonna stop there. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hopefully, yeah. I will see you guys in my next video. Erin out. Have a great day.